A diode is probably the simplest active component in electronics. It can be used for a number of different purposes and is used in multiples and combinations to form other components. It is created by the junction of two types of doped semiconductor material, one positive and one negative. The positive and negative sides of the junction form a bias in relation to voltages placed across them, which determine whether the junction is forward biased, turned on, or reverse biased, turned off. A standard switching diode conducts current in a single direction. If the voltage or current tries to reverse, the polarity changes, the bias reverses, and the diode turns off. This is called rectification. An LED is a light-emitting diode. This is to say that when it is forward biased or turned on, it generates light. In general, the brightness of the LED is proportional to the current flowing through it, although various devices have different specifications and limitations. They are much more efficient than incandescent or arc lighting. LEDs have been around since the late 60s or early 70s and first found popular use as calculator displays, which were battery-powered and required high power efficiency. Packaging: the actual diode junction and silicon substrate is very small, which lends itself to being packaged in various shapes and assemblies. An actual diode only requires two leads, and with a common ground, many LEDs can be easily put into a single package. A 7-segment display is a very common example of this dot color. Early LEDs were either red or green, and a combination package containing one of each allowed the creation of a yellow color. In more recent years, the creation of blue LEDs has allowed for the creation of white LEDs and RGB light spectrums using multiple LEDs in a single package. It should be noted that each LED junction can only be designed to produce a single spectrum of light. More advanced displays are created by incorporating LEDs into various packing schemes. The LED junctions themselves can be created using similar techniques to those for creating other semiconductor chips. High power and super bright LEDs are actually just large-scale integration devices on a single chip incorporating large numbers of individual LEDs. In this way, power, heat, can be distributed and controlled across an area. LSI, large-scale integration, not the company LSI, LED displays are currently being created for various purposes such as electronic signs and displays. Again, this application is simply the packaging of the simple LED junctions into a larger and more sophisticated array. What is relatively new, but not unexpected, is the use of LEDs in the lighting industry. LEDs as home lighting and their packaging in the form of light bulbs has become ubiquitous over the last 5 years. Again, it is simply another form of packaging and application for the same semiconductor junctions.